Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how to load subtitle with MPC player. So I'm just going to go ahead and open my folder which contains my video file. And here as you can see, I have both my video file and subtitle file in the same folder. So this is the method one, how to load subtitles with MPC player. So if you have both in the same folder, just rename your subtitle file to the name of the video file. In this occasion, as you can see, both files have the same exact name. So if I play this video file, it will automatically show up the subtitles. You just don't want to do anything else. So I'm going to show you how it works. Just go ahead and play with MPC player. As you can see, the subs are working. So if you don't have your subtitle file in the same folder, there is another way to open it like this. So this way, I just open it and then go to file and click on load subtitles. And then you can go through the directories and you can choose the file that you want. In this case, I just have the subtitle file in the same folder, so I'm just gonna go ahead and choose the same one. So if you don't have the subtitle file in the folder, you can just go through your documents or somewhere else and then choose it and open it. So hope you guys enjoy the video and see you guys in the next video.